This video, here I'm going to demonstrate on how to measure the amount of screen with the help of prism bar cover test. So to do the test, patient is asked to fix it at a distance or near target. And perform cover test by covering the good eye. And then we put a prism in front of the deviated eye and cover the good eye. The deviated eye is still moving, so we'll increase the prism power again and perform cover test by occluding the good eye. There is still movement. As we increase the prism power, the movement of the eye is decreasing. So we increase higher power again. There is still movement. So we'll increase again and cover the good eye and see the movement of the deviated eye. There is no movement. Let's do it again by covering the good eye. No movement. Cover the good eye. No movement. So this is the end point of the test. Thank you.